Okay, she's graced our stage earlier tonight and she's back with another brilliant performance. Give it up for Katy Perry.
With over 10 million albums and 80 million singles sold globally, Katy Perry shows no sign of slowing down in 2013. Prism is her hugely anticipated third studio album, already producing the worldwide smash Roar that's hit the number one position in an incredible 10 countries to date and still going strong. With a world-exclusive performance of her follow-up single, Unconditionally, please welcome back to the X Factor stage, the phenomenal Katy Perry!
Put two in.
Yeah, well, exactly right. Now, last night we had One Direction perform on the show, and I believe we have you to thank for helping put them together.
I mean, kind of. I was one of a few judges on an episode one time, and Niall came through and auditioned, and I guess it was up to my vote, and I said yes, and he didn't let me down.
No, he didn't. Yeah, One Direction. So thank you very much for that.
Sure.
Now, I have a very important question for you tonight, Katie. It's for everyone here at the X Factor, and this is quite serious. We would like to know if you actually have an invitation to the X Factor Grand Final after party, and are you coming?
I do now, tonight?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, I'm not going to get any sleep.
So that's a yes. Katy Perry's coming to the after party. Woo! I'm not doing that. Katy Perry's sensational new album, Prism, is out right now. Send it storming up the charts, Australia. And don't forget, you can see Katy perform again live at the Sydney Opera House on Sunrise tomorrow morning.
That's right. I start hair and makeup at 3 a.m.
Wonderful. It is their biggest live event of the year. Now, have you ever performed at the Sydney Opera House?
No, I'm actually performing outside as well, so you get a view of the Opera House and the bridge. So it's very Australian.
Very exciting.
Yes. I'm going to climb that bridge one day, I promise.
You can, yeah, absolutely.
I'd love to. I see people going up on that bridge all the time, and I really want to do that next time I get here.
Sydney Harbour Bridge, let's do it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, for one more time, the gorgeous Katy Perry. What an outstanding year it's been of musical megastars. Thanks to Katy Perry, Fall Out Boy, Guy Sebastian, One Direction, and all of our sensational special guests for 2013. Thank you very much.